Hi, trumpets. Now that we know our first five notes, we're going to learn our five-note scale. So we're going to start low on your C, and then we're going to work our way up to D, E, F, G, and then back down, F, E, D, C. And when we play our five-note scale, it sounds like this. And when we sing it in class together, it sounds like this. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Let's play it one more time. And that's your five-note scale. Have fun.